Hello, my name is David Biscay, and on behalf of my co-authors, I am very excited to present this paper entitled Transcriptomic Analysis of Allergic Patch Test Reactions in Non-Atopic Patients, a Comparative Study Across Multiple Allergens. Allergic contact dermatitis, or ACD, is a common inflammatory skin disease. Yet, the pathogenesis underlying the elicitation phase and the polarization of immune responses remain still unclear. This project aimed to study the molecular profiling features associated with ACD in different allergens in patients without atopic dermatitis. In this abstract, you can see that the recruitment included 40 patients with ACD along with 19 controls. Skin samples were collected from positive patch test reactions to one of these four allergens, nickel, methylazotiazolinone, formaldehyde and Tohima, as well as petrolatum occluded skin from healthy individuals. Then, RNA sequencing was performed. In relation to the upregulated genes, this study revealed that the biggest component of the reaction lied in the totally shared genes, these 814 genes, whereas allergen-unique genes were less frequently encountered. In terms of the enriched pathways resulting from these 814 genes, we found that most were related to different immune agents that participate in both innate and adaptive responses, such as B cells, T cells, or dendritic cells, highlighting their role in this phase of ACD. Furthermore, a myriad of adaptive responses could be found, including not only type 1 and cytotoxicity responses, but also type 3 and type 2 responses. Furthermore, as you can see in these scores, those were significantly higher in all allergens versus controls. With regard to allergen-unique upregulated genes, only two resulted in enriched pathways. Firstly, nickel associated with biomarkers of irritancy as well as toll-like receptor enriched pathways. And then, Tohima presented further enriched B-cell responses. This finding indicates that allergen-related immune differences may be possible. Thank you for your attention. For more details, please read our article in Allergy. We are grateful to our collaborators for supporting this research.